Thanks, Dan. Well, those looking for a place to cool down this week will not find relief from Copeland Park's splash pad. The City of La Crosse Parks and Rec Department says the pad will be closed tomorrow through Friday for maintenance. Now, no word yet on what needs to be done, city officials say. There are, however, splash pads at both Pogue Park and Springbrook.